Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, beyond knowledge. Proverbs 4 verse 7. Wisdom is the principal thing, therefore get wisdom, and in all thy getting, get understanding. We are in the information age and there is abundance of knowledge floating around. But when we look at people's actions and behavior, we can only conclude that there isn't much of godly wisdom. Godly wisdom is the capacity to see things from the Lord's viewpoint and respond according to scriptural principle. As believers, we need God's perspective and principles to live productively, abundantly, and obediently. That's why acquiring wisdom is not a suggestion but a command. And God has committed himself to giving liberally to anyone who asks for wisdom. Beloved, acquiring information without the right application still amounts to foolishness. Seek the face of God for wisdom in the place of prayer to get the best from his word. Pray with me. Father, as I study your word, please pour your wisdom into my mind and spirit. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.